I welcome you all here to CSPS. We are discussing simple harmonic motion, some of the most important applications in our daily life. We are discussing practical applications of free and forced oscillation during middle of class. Now, another important or simple pendulum is set into vibration and left untouched. Eventually, stops. Why? Why it stops? So when a simple pendulum is set into vibration and left untouched, then with the passage of time, its amplitude decreases due to air resistance. The energy of oscillating system is utilized against air resistance, due to which damped oscillations are produced. The amplitude of oscillation decreases gradually, and finally pendulum stops at its mean position. So this is one of the most important example of damped type of oscillation. What happens in case of damped types of the oscillation? It happens in case of swing. It happens in case of pendulum. What happens when it is set into vibration? It is left. Time, with the passage of time, its amplitude decreases. Why its amplitude decreases? Because due to air resistance. Air resistance is one of the sources where the energy of the oscillatory system is consumed. Pendulum has to do some work against air resistance to overcome. So that's why the pendulum is utilizing this amount of energy which we have given, which we have transferred. So due to which gradually the amplitude will decrease. Decreasing amplitude of a system is called damped oscillation. The oscillation of that system is called damped oscillation, in which gradually amplitude is decreasing. So this is one of the examples of damped oscillation as well. Whenever you are asked for such types of cases, when a pendulum is set into vibration, with the passage of time its amplitude decreases and eventually it stops at the mean position. What's the reason? The reason is very simple. At the starting time, when we transfer the energy in the pendulum, vibrations are produced, and this pendulum has to do work against air resistance. The amount of energy is utilized against air resistance. With the passage of time, its amplitude decreases. This type of oscillations are called damped oscillation, and after which the simple pendulum stops at mean position. So these are some of the applications of damped oscillation. Thank you very much for your attention.